A very warm welcome to my next session, that is scales. And in scales, I am going to discuss today vernier scale. In I am going to take a typical problem of vernier scale, where RF is given to me. What do you mean by RF? You should know it, that is that representative fraction. It is the ratio of drawing size to the actual size. Okay? And in this instance, it is given to me, that is 1 by 25. And length of the scale. As you should know, the length of the scale formula is RF into maximum length to be measured. And RF is given as 1 by 25 and maximum length to be measured is given as 4 meters. And here if I am going to convert meters into centimeter, that is 100 centimeters. 25 hundredths. 4 times. 4 for the, it is 16 centimeters is my length of the scale. Now, this is the calculation part. Now I have to go for drawing. Statement of 16 cm that I got to draw. Height is generally 5 mm. I repeat, 5 mm. Okay? Now, angle is 20. I have to make 4 points. Why? Because the maximum length was given as 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now, join the last one to the last thing. And accordingly, fix your drafter and just complete the all other 3 points. You should place your 0 here. 1, 2, 3. Now, one more angle. And this 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And here, this is 1, 2, 3, and you should know 1 by 10 is 0.1. So here, for 1 meter, I have to do 10 parts. So I should write here 0.1, 0.2, 0.3, 0.4, 0.5, 0.6, 0.7, 0.8, 0.9, 1. Okay? Now you see what I will be doing here is 5. I repeat, 5 for the box. Angle is 20. Here also, making 10 parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And just make sure that the last point should be joined and the drafter should be fixed. This is 0.1, this is 0.11, this is 0.22, 0.33, 0.44, 0.55, 0.66. And the last one will be 1.1. So he is asking me to mark 3.28. I will subtract amount of 0.88 from it, then what I will get is 2.4. So 3.28, this one will be close to the other side of the, it will become 2.4. So 3.28, now it is divided into two parts. So here 0.88, yes, it is readily available to us, this is 0. There is 0.88. Yes, it is here. Take care of the arrow mark, 0.88. Now, I am remaining with 2.4. So 2.4 is between 2 and 3. So let us divide this also into equal parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then the last one to the last one. So 2.1, 2.2, 2.3, 2.4. So if we club 0.88 and 2.4, we are going to get 3.28. And this is a very, very important question of scale. Okay.